Hi, I'm Sharat Lin. I do the Dance of Peace, and I want to really thank San Jose Strong for organizing this wonderful queer homecoming in spite of all the difficulties, in spite of, you know, going through this pandemic and these very, very challenging times. And, you know, we're all feeling isolated, we're feeling that we can't go out and meet all of our friends the way we usually do, and even our members of our own family. So it's really important that we have some kind of connection, and I think the queer homecoming is one way of doing that. So the Dance of Peace for me is about putting peace and love into every heart and creating joy in this world, particularly in this time of isolation. And the Dance of Peace was founded in 2008 by my dear friend Khalila Ramirez, and I became a peace dancer about 4 years ago, and I've been enjoying it ever since. So this first piece, I'm going to would be doing several dances, and this first piece is actually, you know, the Dance of Peace is something that's really international. I've taken it to many different parts of the world, and I danced, I did the Dance of Peace several times in Cuba, and so this first one is to some Cuban music. The title of the song is Creeme, which means believe me. So let's go. I just wanted to say a little bit about why I'm here at the queer homecoming. I'm not a person who has, you know, historically identified as LGBTQ, but in starting to do the Dance of Peace, I it's an interesting evolution how, as I was learning how to dance, first of all of my teachers were women. And it's not just in dance, but it is in yoga. All of my teachers were women. When I went into aerial dance and aerial silks, all of my teachers were women. So these were my role models. But it goes back long before that, you know, this sort of crossing of gender boundaries. And when I was very young, I always, even probably when I was like 6 or 7 years old, I used to question, you know, why is it that men and women are treated so differently? Why is it that I have my father's name, but I don't have my mother's name? And it didn't make any sense to me. And so I've always struggled against that. And in my own life, have tried to sort of erase those gender boundaries because I really don't believe in them. So in that sense, I think that I've come to realize more and more that I am a little bit queer. And so I actually do belong in the queer homecoming. But dance has also opened up something else, which is how I dress, right? So the clothing that one wears for dance is primarily designed for women dancers, just because women dominate this field. And the dance of peace is rooted in ballet. The steps are basically ballet steps. The only exception is that in the dance of peace, we do it more for fun, for enjoyment, not for perfection. We never expect that the dance of peace is a precise and perfect art. It's more about a dance for the people, a dance for ourselves, a dance for healing. And that doesn't require perfection, and that opens it up to everyone. Everyone can do the dance of peace. But it also means that when I go out and dance, I'm just dancing in clothing that is, you know, most of the dance clothing that I buy is actually intended for women. And I've come to enjoy that. I've come to enjoy, you know, crossing these gender boundaries in the dance of peace. So the next piece is in fact a music that is frequently used in ballet, but the dance itself is, of course, doesn't have the perfection of ballet, but that's okay. It's the dance of peace. Here we go. So the dance of peace is something that I and others have performed in many different places. We perform it in festivals, we do it on the stage, but we also do it in the streets, farmers markets, and in odd places where we would probably the least expect a dance. But that's the beauty of it. It's something that I think brings out the child that's inside me, because I can do things with the dance of peace that I couldn't do if I were just simply an adult walking around on the streets. And when it's a dance, people understand that it's an expression of what's deep inside. And in that sense, it's liberating. It liberates us as adults to be like children again. And that's why I also encourage people to join in. When I'm dancing, I always say, the dance of peace is for everybody, and we want you to join in if you feel like it. And I think the people who do join in really feel that reward and that sense of liberation. And so it's very healing for that reason. Dance of peace is very healing, and we need healing in these difficult times. You know, there's so much that's going on that we have to protest, we have to fight for, as members of the LGBTQ community. There's a lot that we still have to struggle for in the society and in this world. And we need time to heal, and the Dance of Peace gives me that opportunity to heal, and I hope that it may provide another avenue for you to heal and to feel liberated. So with that, what I'm going to do is do another piece which was created for the liberation of women. So this next piece is called Quiet, and it's not really about being quiet, but about not being quiet. I will not be quiet. And it was a song that was the original theme song for the Women's March. So here we go.
Put on your faith, know you'll pray. Shut up and smile, don't spread your aid. I could do that, but no one knows me, no one ever will. If I don't say something, if I just lie still, would I be that monster scared and walk away? If I let them hear what I have to say, I can't keep quiet.
I can't keep
So as we are enjoying this, the colors and the lights that are here in this the season, you know, it's really amazing to see all the changes that are going on here, and you know, the all these restaurants, of course, are required to have dining outside, and so they put up all these canopies, and then as the weather got colder, the canopies became tents. And so it's just interesting to watch how the pandemic evolves. It's very interesting times, very challenging times. So now what I want to do is just, you know, take a break from the current reality, and just dream of another place. So we're gonna go far away and do a dance of peace in another world. Okay, so here we go.
Champagne with breakfast while I'm yawning. Can't drink all day if you don't start in the morning. Lord, forgive me, I can't take things slowly. I'm going on them once I get going. She's trying to take it all off of me, trying to stay real close to me. I gotta catch myself, I can't blame myself. I need to take it easy, 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 easy. Die, Lisa, you need a money and visa, and you get what you want always from me. I can't say no when you say please. I can't say no. Kawisha, you need a baby with me, and I'm taking my time, just wait, don't leave. I can't say no when you say please. I can't say no.
You wanna drink like Beijing and dance like Trini, yeah. You wanna supermodel pose like my real friend Winnie,
I'm your real friend.
Yeah. Vacation is done, but I'm not finished,
no. Champagne with breakfast while I'm yawning. Can't drink all day if you don't start in the morning. Lord, forgive me, I can't take things slowly. I'm going on them once I get going. She's trying to take it all off of me, trying to stay real close to me. I gotta catch myself, I can't blame myself. I need to take it easy, 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 easy. I stay to myself, I'll explain myself. I can't play myself. Our first night, holy night, 5 in the morning, yeah, yeah. And it feels like you're mine. Signs of the times. Oh, what a time. Playing it right, playing it perfect. Laughing it off, but I know you're hurting. Signs of the times. I say all the time. Taking my time, just gets harder to find it. But you're playing it right, you're playing me perfect. She's trying to take it all off of me, trying to stay real close to me. I gotta catch myself, I can't blame myself. I need to take it easy, 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 easy.
Thank you.
So some of you may have seen me around dancing with the butterfly wings. And the butterfly wings, I made the butterfly wings because there were a lot of movements for immigration reform, for the rights of immigrants. And the butterfly, many of you know, is the symbol of migration, particularly the monarch butterfly, which actually migrates over several generations, thousands of miles from Central America all the way up to Canada. And it crosses these borders without any inhibition. And it's rooted in the fundamental belief that human beings have a human right to live wherever they want, to move freely across this planet. At one time, there were no borders. And so the monarch butterfly is the symbol of migration and freedom. Freedom to exercise our rights. Freedom for every human being. And that really means everyone. The monarch butterfly is also a symbol of, or a metaphor for transformation, you know, the metamorphosis. So I talk about it as the transformation into the kind of persons that we want to be, and also the transformation of the society that we want to create. We want to create an equitable society. We want to create an inclusive society. We want to create a society where everyone can fulfill their dreams, regardless of who they are, what their identity is. What's important is that we as human beings can have this justice. So I dance with the butterfly wings, and of course it has become a symbol, right? A symbol of something beautiful, something natural, and something that is loving. It's about love for all. So this next song is Butterfly Fly Away. And I hope you'll enjoy it. Here we go.
You talk me in through out the light. Good mistakes and sound at night. Little girl, depend on things like that. Brush my teeth and comb my hair. Has to drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. You had to do it all alone. Make a living, make a home. Look the bare and hard as it could have been. Thank you.
So that's about it for my program, and I hope that you've really enjoyed it. And so this is Sharat Lin from Santana Row, wishing all of you a great holiday season, and stay well, stay healthy. We have a long struggle ahead, and keep at it. We'll get there. We can see the light at the end of the tunnel, and we're going to emerge from this stronger than we have ever been before. Thank you.